There are a lot of real good people supporting this, and they don't even know it. Because they're buying these puppies, and they're buying these puppies, and they're buying these puppies. And they have no idea what they're supporting. They don't know where their money's going, but it's going to this. And this is a great day for these dogs. But, you know, we've got thousands of these in this country, so it's a good day for these dogs.
Please, help me stop puppy mills.
Hi, my name's Dan DiGiacomo. I'm the owner of Russo's Pets, which has two pet stores. You know, I don't understand why it's such a done deal and you take the other side's word for it. You know, where's their credibility? Hopefully you don't think that the USD or the Humane Society of the United States is a credible organization.